I said, test your body, you are healed. You are healed. And if you are walking, please stand up so you don't confuse us as those who are not walking. Just stand up on your feet. If you are walking, really stand up. Don't sit down. Please take time to check those who are not walking and make sure they are walking. Wherever you are, and you are not walking, rise up and walk in Jesus' name. I can see a number of people keep on coming out, keep on coming out. Even if I go out or far, keep on coming out. It is a door. 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 Use your body. Use your body. Use your body. I can see them walking. I can see them coming. Now as those people are, if you walk any child that is not walking, drop that child now. Ask that child to walk. If you drop any child that will never walk in life, drop that child and ask the child to follow you. And lose them and declare them free in Jesus' name. Now it is a time of those that are dead and gone. If you are having people that are not walking, test them, they are free. Now while that is going on, death or gone. If you want any person dead or gone, go near the person. If you want any person dead or gone, please, can you show the person to us authoritatively? If there is any, in the name of Jesus, I cancel them and gone. I command the ear be open, the mouth be open, we lose in Jesus' name. I cancel death and gone. And I lose you, I declare you free in Jesus' name. But if you are deaf and dumb now, you are free. You can hear. And I text them, if you walk over and say, 1, 2, papa, mama, 1, 2, quickly. That means check anybody, quickly. If you walk any person dead or gone, just check the person, that person is free. Any person dead or gone, any person there for God, if you, why is it you can't bring them in a church like this? This is the presence of God, where all things are made possible. All the people there from God, I lose you, I lose you, I lose you, I lose you. I declare you free in Jesus' name. Check up. Check them, check them, check them. The power of God is everywhere. His presence is where you are. I can see those coming out. You are healed. You are healed. You are healed. Any case of death or death, you are free. All those that are blind, partial blindness, total blindness, in the name of Jesus, I cancel blindness. I command your eyes be open in Jesus' name. Every scare, every crooked of glaucoma, partial, total blindness, I command that you come out in Jesus' name. I command the eyes be open in Jesus' name. Now can you touch the eyes that healed? You are healed of blindness. I cancel blindness for you. You are healed. I cancel blindness for you. You are healed. Can you test any person blind? Partial blindness, total blindness, having glaucoma. Anybody testing them now? Where are the options and leaders? Check the blind people, breath of God. I lose them, I set them free. 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 Receive your healing in Jesus' name. Can you check them? While that checking of death and love and blindness is going up, any case of madness, total, natural,
public values. I cancel it in Jesus' name. Spirit of heaviness, I command you. Come out in Jesus' name. Spirit of heaviness, come out now. Spirit of blindness, come out now. Spirit of death, and don't come out now. Spirit of paralysis, come out now. Spirit of death, come out now. Let them regain their freedom in Jesus' name.
Well, the orchards shake around you. That's there. I can't train the orchards and pastors shaking the people. Because those people that brought them may not know what is happening. Shake them now. If you brought anybody that is not walking, that's not seeing, that's not hearing, that is not aware, check that person is free. Now we're taking the testimony. Now, the first testifier. Please, merchants and pastors,
a miracle has happened here.
Tell us what happened.
As our brother said, for the past 8 years, he has been on this walking stick because of diabetes. But after your prayer now, from the pulpit, he received healing, the bones received strength, now he can walk without this.
Can he walk like a sin? A big clap of faith for Jesus. Clap for Jesus, clap for Jesus, clap for Jesus. You are free, you are free, you are free. A big clap of faith for Jesus. The next testifier.
Pastor! But actually, showing no sign of what is going to happen on Sunday in Edo Square. We are talking about a newcomer that came for the first time. He said for over 2 years, he had terrible pain in his backbone. But many had able to walk without his walking stick. But after your declaration, she found out he stood up and started walking.
And she was able to see. A big clap of faith for Jesus. He's going to win. Is he not running?
Clap
for Jesus, clap for Jesus. My Master Jesus, call me.
My Master Jesus.
Jesus.
My Master Jesus.
Jesus.
My Master
Jesus.
My Master
Jesus.
My Master
Jesus.
Jesus.
My Master
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 Jesus.
My Master Jesus. My Master Jesus. Remember you are free.
This is the husband, sir. The husband came with her.
Where is the husband?
Look at her here.
Oh, the miracle of Jesus around the miracle. Why the testimony is going on? If you brought any person, check the person. Check the person. Who has believed my report? That miracle has taken already. Why the testimony is going on? Check whoever you brought. And so the test the person. The next is fire.
Pastor, another miracle here. This our daddy said for 10 months. He couldn't make use of his body because of stroke. But after prayer from the pulpit, he said now he can make
use of body now. A big clap offering for Jesus. You are free. Clap for Jesus, clap for Jesus, clap for Jesus. You are free. You are next testifier.
Also, his sister said that she's coming for the second time today. She had a terrible demonic waist pain that made her unable to walk properly. This is lasted for 7 years. And last week, she said that they took her for operation that will cost 1.6 million. But she came here today for the second time. After your prayer, you can see her walking.
Can you open now? A big clap offering for Jesus. Clap for Jesus, clap for Jesus. We are saying,
thank you, Lord.
We are saying,
thank you, Lord.
We are saying,
thank you, the God of chosen. We are
the next testifier.
Pastor, our brother said 2 weeks ago he went to work, and then all of a sudden he started feeling pains in his fingers, and then he graduated to the hands, and then went to the chest, down to the legs, and to the toes, and it has been so painful for 2 weeks. But after your prayer, he said automatically all of them were.
Can you use a word now? Do you have to
for Jesus, clap for Jesus, clap for Jesus. Let's be clapping for Jesus. God bless you, Jesus. God bless this to fire.
Also, this our brother received financial alert. That is good now. Of 16,000 naira.
Can we clap for Jesus? Clap for Jesus, clap for Jesus, clap for Jesus, clap for Jesus. That is it. That is it. A big clap offering for Jesus. A big clap offering for Jesus. The next testifier.
Pastor, another miracle alert of 10,000 naira.
A big clap offering for Jesus. That is it. When I told you to go, before you leave here, financial miracle I'm not telling you. A big clap offering to Jesus. Wherever you are, open your mouth and ask the Lord to visit you. As no child, pray the faith miracle. Make sure you are having it. Make sure you can have it. Make sure you can have it. Everybody pray, everybody pray. Everybody pray. In Jesus' name, we pray. Let's keep your requests up, your pleasures up. If you have any requests, lift your hands up. I want to conclude for you now. Keep the prayer requests up. Our Father in heaven, I thank you very much. I praise you because in your presence there is fullness of joy. Lord, I pray that everything that is not possible, Father, it is written every part my heavenly Father did not make available. I cause those things. Lord, they are written in Jesus' name. My body touch everyone. All the requests they have made, all the things they request, Father, I pray let answers be given to them in Jesus' name. And I pray concerning the pictures in their hands, touch them one by one. Let answers be given to them in Jesus' name. And Lord, I pray all those high key and all the that are lifted up, Father, I pray righteous baptism. As I stretch my hand, I pray anointing for healing, anointing for raise the dead, anointing for signs and wonders, anointing for miracle, anointing for favor. Let it come upon them in Jesus' name. Can I hear you say amen? Anointing for divine protection. Say amen again. Now remember, and do not forget that Sunday is another spiritual day in this place. And next week, Thursday, I want to urge you wherever your misses. For the Lord will do wonders, and we're going to hear the testimony of today. You are blessed in Jesus' name. Now, I want to remind all of you, and all the people that are watching us all over the world, that I am your pastor. I am not on the Facebook, and I'm not building any charity home anywhere in the world. And if I want to do that, I will inform you. So stop paying money into false accounts. I'm aware that people are paying money into false accounts in my name. You must stop it. I don't demand money from anybody. If I want to do that, you will see me first, you will see me in the church, and you will see me making such demand in that I really need. But I want to let you know, I don't make personal demand from anybody or to pay in any account. But if anyone is calling you and saying, give me money, please, is not free. Your pay to any account is not free. You are blessed in Jesus' name.